come on, louder please.
Hello, Ella.
All right, and let's have a we miss you, Ella. We miss you, Ella.
No.
No? Oh. James?
No.
No? Oh, okay. All right. All right. Let's see. Let me just check the camera. Lily, go sit down, please. Okay, let me just check the camera. Okay, Lily, move. Grace, push your chair and let me check the camera. Okay. Okay, is anybody sick? Is anybody sick? No?
No.
Nobody sick? Okay. Alright. Lily, are you sick?
No.
Alright. Now, class. Thank you, James. And Kyle.
Sick?
No. Teacher is not sick. Okay. Now listen. Today, we are going to review the magic E sounds. Okay? So lesson 5 and lesson 6. Okay? So that is, repeat after me, magic E with A.
Magic E.
And magic E with I.
Magic E with I.
Okay, so let's go ahead and review the sounds and then let's read the storybook too, okay?
Yes.
All right, everybody. Now here we go. Everybody, yes. Now, here we go. First one. Yes, everybody. No, no, no. Everybody, open your book to page 52.
Page 52.
All right. It's okay. Grace, page. Hey, 52, please. Hurry. Now, so we have magic E with A. Plus, if there is no magic E, what sound does short vowel A make? Raise your hand. Yes, Mary. Very good. Let me give Mary a point. Okay? If there is no magic E, letter A is a, a, a. Yes?
Yes.
But if we have magic E, what sound does it make? Raise your hand. Yes, Hera.
A.
One more time.
A.
Very good. Everybody, what sound is this?
A.
Just think of letter A. Letter A. A.
A.
One more time.
A.
Very good. So let's go ahead and review some words. Everybody, what is this right here? Ready, go.
Cape.
Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go. Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Cake.
Cake. Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go. Duh.
Eight. Eight.
Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go. Good.
Eight.
Very good. What about this? A little bit louder, please. Go.
Fuh.
Oh, this right here, not k. What sound is it? Very good. So one more time. Ready, go.
Fuh.
Perfect. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Fuh.
Yes, Grace?
Why?
Oh. Right here? Now, letter C makes k k k sound, yes?
Yes.
But here, no k, it's s.
What?
I don't know why, okay?
What?
Somebody who made English, so, letter C, can have two sounds, k or s, okay? There's two sounds. All right, here we go. Next, let's go ahead and read this right here. Ready, go.
Lake. Lake.
Very nice. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Gate. Gate.
Perfect. Okay, and then the last one right here. Ready, go. No. Good. Okay, now, do you remember the teacher's activity, huh? Teacher's Korean name is Lee Jo-ni. Okay, alright. Lee Jo-ni, okay, that's my Korean name. Huh? Oh yes, team name. Let's go ahead and choose team orders. Do you remember the sticky ball activity? Yes, do you know sticky ball activity? Okay. All right, well, hold on. Let's go ahead and choose team orders first. We're going to start with Mary. Okay. And then let's have James. Alright, and then let's have Grace. After James. And then we're gonna have Kyle. Mary and Kyle, can we switch? Yes, Mary and Kyle switch. Okay, James, is that okay?
No.
James and Grace. James and Grace switch is okay. You versus Kyle. You versus Mary. Okay. All right. Then it's 3 versus 1, James. Rock, paper, scissors. Okay? Rock, paper, scissors. You two, ready? Rock, paper, scissors. Scissors. Okay. So let's go ahead and switch, James. Okay. All right. So Kyle and Mary. Okay. And then we're going to have Candace. Uh-huh. And then Hera. And then we're gonna have Martin and Lily. Okay, that's it. Team names, Kyle and James, rock, paper, scissors. Ready, rock, paper, scissors. All right, Kyle, pick a team name. Thanos, okay, so you guys will be team Thanos. Yeah, you don't like Thanos? Okay, James, what is our team name? James, what is your team's team name?
No.
Huh?
Random.
Random. Okay. Random. It will be, you guys are team Thor. Okay, so team Thor. Okay, hammer. Yes, hammer. Well, James said random. Huh? Thor. No, that's Hulk. That's Hulk. All right, here we go. Now, let's go ahead and set up the lines right here.
This is teacher. This is hammer.
Well, Hulk. Teacher is Thanos. Okay, let me show you.
Teacher.
Okay. All right. Okay. Now, hey, Hulk the teacher. Hulk the teacher. All right, here we go. Now, let's go ahead and play. James and Kyle, can you line up first? Okay, hurry, right here, line. Okay, let's do rock, paper, scissors first. Ready, rock, paper, scissors. Scissors, all right. Kyle, do you want to switch bowls?
No.
Hands on your ears. Class, pay attention, please. Ready, go. Yes, the answer is. Very good. All right. Hold on. James, one more time, please.
A. K.
Perfect. Very good. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go. K.
A. K.
Very good. All right. James, not James. Yes, James. Here we go. Ready, rock, paper, scissors. 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 All right, back line. Catch. All right, yellow line. James. Oh, James, what was that? All right, here we go. Mary and Grace, come. Yes. What?
Ball.
Ball, yes. Rock, paper, scissors, ready? Rock, paper, scissors. Pick one. Okay, hands on your ears. Ready?
Go.
Go. Oh. Yes, what's the answer, Grace?
A.
Perfect, very good. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go.
Hey!
All right. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Go back, please. Ready? Oh, sticky ball. Grace. Sticky ball. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. All right. Front line. Grace. Grace. Minus 600 points.
Yeah!
All right. Here we go. Martin and Candace, let's go. There, rock. Rock, paper, scissors. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. All right, Martin, pick one. 3, 2, 1. Okay, hands on your ears. Okay, Martin, don't do this. Okay, don't do that. Go! Oh no! Yes, Martin, what's the answer? Hey, quiet.
Hey.
One more Perfect. Very good. Class, let's go ahead and read this together.
Don't do that, stop.
All right, class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go.
Cake.
Very good. All right, Martin. Rock, paper, scissors. Ready, rock, paper, scissors. Back line, yellow line. Two hands, catch. Two hands.
Stop.
All right. What was that? Nothing. Lily and Harold, let's go. All right, rock, paper, scissors. Ready, rock, paper, scissors. All right. Pick a ball. All right. I think that's Lily's. Lily, isn't that yours?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, put it in your bag. Don't do that. Okay. All right, come on, Lily, hurry. Here we go. Hands on your ears. Ready. Ready. Hands on your ears. Go. Nope. Nope.
Whoa!
Nope.
Yes,
the answer is?
Eight.
Very good. That is correct. Class, let's go ahead and read this together. Remember, magic E with A is not A. No, it's A. Like letter A, A.
Eight.
So let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go. Duh.
Eight.
Okay, and today's date? Today
November.
Very good, Grace. Let me give you some points. 5 points for Grace. Everybody repeat after me. November.
November.
13th.
13th.
Yeah, so today's date is November 13th. Understand?
It's 12.
Today is 13th. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's a
what? Oh, one person. Yes.
Date.
Yes, this is a calendar. Calendar shows dates. Yes. Right here. Oh, yes, but this is January. January the 13th. Okay. Now, who got this correct, Lily? Let's go. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. Front line. Black line. Lily. 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 Go back to zero.
Yay!
All right. Here we go, James and Kyle. Rock, paper, scissors. All right. Okay, hands on your ears. Yes, Kyle, what's the answer? Perfect, very good. Hey, Lily and Grace, if you do that, minus points. All right, class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. What's the, Hera, Candace, no.
When you
write G on the computer, it looks like this. But when you write letter G, you want to write it like this, okay? Not like this, okay? Yeah, all right. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go. Good. Very good. Okay, Kyle, let's go ahead and where's the sticky ball? Oh, do you have it? Okay. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors. Scissors, front line. Kyle. Kyle.
Kyle.
Oh. One more time. One more time. Catch.
Kyle.
Lily, are you okay? Okay. All right, black line. Shield card. Shield card. Now, Kyle, come here.
Why Korean teacher, everybody?
Shield card is. Okay. So, if your team needs a shield, you say, "Teacher, shield card," and then teacher will give your team a shield. Okay? All right, here we go. Grace and Mary, let's go. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. Pick one. All right, hands on your ears. Ready? Hush. Oh, turn around. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. What's the answer? Oh, no, roll. Yes, Grace.
Eggs.
One more time.
Eggs.
Perfect. Here we go. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go. It's just, repeat after me. So, this and letter S has the same sound, okay? Ready, go. Class, somebody is saying is wrong, okay? So this and letter S has the same sound, okay? It's not it's just understand?
Yeah.
Alright, let's read that together, please.
Erase the S.
Well, yeah, but spelling is C, not S. Class, let's go ahead and read this together one more time. Ready, go? Yes, very good. Now, who got this correct? Grace. Here we go. Ready, rock. Rock, paper, scissors. Scissors. Ooh, front line. You beat me. All right. Here we go. Whoa, what was that, Grace? All right, nothing. All right. Martin and Candace, let's go. Okay. Oh, be careful. Are you okay? Yes? Ready, rock, paper, scissors. All right, pick the ball. 3, 2, 1. All right, hands on your ears. Oh! No, Martin, that's not yours. Okay, whose ball is this? Martin, what's the answer? That is correct. There we go. Where's the sticky ball? Where's the ball? Guys, where's the sticky ball? I can't see. Where's the ball? Is it in my bag? Okay, not in my bag. All right, Kyle, go have a seat. It's okay. Teacher will find it. Okay, thank you, Kyle. You can sit. Oh, it's right here. Okay. All right, go have a seat, please. Okay, Martin, very good. Class, let's read this together, please. Ready, go. Very good. Now, who got this correct? Martin? Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. Front line. Two hands. Catch. Catch. Okay. Martin.
Line.
One more time. Catch.
Line.
20 points. Four, 13, 4. So now Team Thor is winning. Hey, Lily and Hannah, let's go. Okay, stand up.
Yes.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. All right, pick a ball. 3, 2, 1. Okay, hands on your ears. Lily, hands on your ears, please. Here we go. Watch. Are you ready? Okay. Oh, whose ball is this? What's the answer? Perfect, very good. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go. Very good. Okay, Harold, let's go ahead and throw the sticky ball. Rock, paper, scissors. Front line. Black line. Bomb! But there's nothing to bomb. So here we go. Next, James and Kyle, let's go. Okay. Ella is not on a team today because she's not here. Okay, here we go. Rock, paper, scissors. All right, pick one. 3, 2, 1. Hands on your ears. Yes, what's the answer? That is correct. Here we go. Class, can we read this together, please? Hera, right here together, please. Ready, go. Good.
Eight.
Very nice. Okay, Kyle, rock, paper, scissors. All right.
Kyle.
All right. Okay, five class dozer points, two stamps, or one candy.
Points.
What do you want?
Points.
Three, two, one.
Points.
Points. Okay, teacher will give you five class dozer points. All right. Here we go. Grace and Mary, let's go. Hands on your ears. Actually, well, take your scissors. All right, pick a ball. All right, hands on your ears. Yes, Mary, what's the answer? Whose ball is this? Grace. Very good. Oh, I'm sorry, I saw the wrong word. Class, very good, Grace. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go. No. Very good. Martin, what is your name? Very good. Okay, what's your name? Hi, what's your name?
My name is Grace.
Very good. Okay, now here we go. Grace, nice to meet you. Let's throw the sticky ball. Rock, paper, scissors. All right, front line. Whoa! 2,000 points! Hey, watch. 2020! 2020! Yes, 2020! Here we go, next! Next! Martin and Candy. Yes, everybody is in the year 2020. Rock, paper, scissors. Ready, rock, paper, scissors. Scissors. All right, took the ball. All right, hands on your ears. Kyle, sit, please. All right, have a seat, please. Everybody have a seat. Class, open your book to page 56 and page 57. Thank you, James. All right, class teacher, we'll turn on some music. I want you to work on this. Page 57, please write with good handwriting. Understand?
Yeah.
All right. Huh? No, no, no. 56 and 57, together. Do both pages, please. Yes, if you have a ruler, please use your ruler, if you have one. Okay, then Grace, watch, watch. You do this, right? Okay, like this, and then like this. Right? Like that. Okay? All right, right here, too. Okay, good. Good job. Let's go ahead and do your writing. Keep doing your writing, okay? Handwriting, handwriting. Mm-hmm. Well, just, yes, first finish this. Hmm? Well, look, watch. Okay, so, is this? Watch. So this, move your hand. Move your hand like this. And then, this. Like that, okay? Alright. Okay, good job. Good handwriting, Martin. Okay. Okay, good job, but you wrote this wrong. Let me see your eraser. Okay, so eraser K. What? I like your eraser. It's very good. Okay, now K, you start here. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Huh? Yes.
What?
Letter K. Yes, Lily, I know that. All right, go ahead and work on this. Let's write letter E one more time, please. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Okay, Jane, good. Go ahead and do page 57, please. Kara, your jacket is on the ground. On my chair? Okay. Okay, Martin, do your writing, please. Oh, actually, you can work on your worksheets. This.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is no line.
No, no, no. Keep writing because this is going to be homework. All of this will be homework. Okay. So try to. But there's no online homework. No online homework. So just keep writing. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes, it's a mission. Very good, Grace. Okay. Sarah, let's write your A one more time. Let's write A one more time.
Look, Grace.
Can you write
it? It's mine.
So when you write letter A, I want you to start here, okay? This is number one. So you do this, okay? That's one, and then two. Okay? Alright? And everything else is good. Let's try this again, okay? Here, I wanna see. I wanna see you at letter A. Okay? Okay, much better. But do you see me? Watch. Tara, watch. Okay. It's like this, right? And then right here. You start right here. So watch. Right here. Half circle. Half circle and then down. Understand? Okay, Kyle, you're finished?
Woo!
Do your writing, Kyle. Do your writing. James, are you finished?
Yes.
Okay, class, red pens. Take out your red pens. Let's take out your red pens and check the answers. Here we go. Shh. Number one, Mary. What's the answer? 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5? What picture is it? Louder. Okay, yes. Number one is picture 3. Can you read it? Very good. Class, check number one, please. Number one is picture 3. Number one is picture 3. Class, can we read number one together, please? Ready, go. Good.
Gate.
Very good. Number two. Candace, can you tell me what number two is? Number two, what picture is it? 1, 2, 4, or 5?
5.
Yes, it is picture 5. Check it, please. And Candace, can you read it? Very good. Class, let's read number two together, please. Ready, go. Look.
Lake.
All right. Number three. Let's ask Tara. What picture is it? 1, 2, or 4? Number three. What picture is it? Picture, what is it?
4.
Yes, it is picture 4. Check it. All right. And can you read it, Tara? Can you read number three? Very good. Class, let's read number three together. Everybody, teacher has a small what? Ready, go.
Foot. Face.
Teacher, no, it's small.
Not small?
Yes.
Is it big?
Yes. Very, very, very big.
Okay. Yes, Lily has a small face. All right. Kyle, number four, can you read it, please? Actually, what picture is it, 1 or 2? Yes, it is picture 2. Class, check it, please. Number 4 is picture 2. Can you read it?
No.
Perfect. Class, let's read number 4 together. What is your ready, go?
No.
A.
Mm.
Na. Okay, and then number five. Okay, not Ella. Ella, what is it? Okay. All right. James, number five, what picture is it?
Picture?
Yes, what picture is it?
One.
Yes, it is picture one. Can you read it?
Vase.
Very good. Class, let's go ahead and read number five together, please. Ready, go.
Vase. Vase.
And class, inside a vase, what do you put? What do you put in a vase?
Straw.
Straw?
Flowers.
What is it?
Flowers.
Yes, you put flowers. You put flowers in a vase.
Water.
Oh, yes. Flour and water, yes? Right? Or you need to drink water? Do you need to go drink a
No.
Okay, all right. Now, Grace, sit up, please.
Water.
Yes. Yes, you put water and flowers.
Why?
Water and flowers.
Why?
Because. Look, there's flowers in a vase.
Yeah, water.
Okay, all right. Okay, no flowers. All right, here we go. Next, Martin. Can you read this, please? Read it. Louder, please. Very good. Spelling is? Louder. Magic. Very good. All right, class. Let's go ahead and read this together, please. Ready, go.
Duh. Eight. Eight.
And the spelling is?
D.
All right. Yes, check it with a red pen. Big red circle. Lily, can you tell me what this is, please?
Vase.
Very good. Spelling is?
V-A-S-E.
That is correct. Very good. Check it, please. The answer is vase, and the spelling is V-A-S-E. All right. Class, can we read this together, please? Ready, go.
Vase. Vase.
And the spelling is? All right, next. Grace, can you tell me what this is, please? Louder, louder. Yes, spelling is?
G-A-M-E.
Perfect. All right, check it, please. The spelling is G-A-M-E, and let's read it together. Ready, go. Good.
A-M-E.
A little bit louder, and the spelling is?
G-A-M-E.
All right. Class, I can only hear James, okay? Everybody please read loudly. Kyle, can you tell me what this is, please?
K.
Here we go, the spelling is?
C-A-P-E.
Perfect, check it please. The answer is cake, C-A-P-E. Let's read it together. Superman has a, what is it?
K. Cake.
I heard cake. Not cake. Ready, go.
Cake. Cake.
That is correct. Spelling is?
C-A-P-E.
All right. Next, number five. Okay. Oh, Ella, what is it?
I don't know.
You don't know? All right, Harold, what is it?
Cake.
Yes, but a little bit louder, Harold. One more time. Two times louder. That is correct. The spelling is?
C-A-K-E.
Very good. Check it, please. The answer is cake, C-A-K-E. Class, on your birthday, you eat what? Ready, go.
Cake. Cake.
Very good.
My birthday, no, eat cake.
Oh, you didn't have cake on your birthday?
Yeah.
Aw. I'll get you cake on your next birthday. Class, the spelling of cake is? C.
A-K-E.
All right, last one, last one. Let's ask Mary. Can you tell me what this is, please? Read loudly.
Eight.
Very good. And the spelling is?
C-A-T-E.
Yes, very good. And good voice. That was loud. Class, let's read this together. What is it? Ready, go.
Good. Eight.
And the spelling is?
G.
A-P-E.
No, G-A-T-E, not G-A-T-A. Very good. Class, raise your hand if you got everything correct. Hands high in the air. Hands high in the air if you got everything correct. Okay, is that everybody? Good. All right, hands down. She's not here.
Ella, you got everything correct?
Yeah. Ella says, yes, Grace. All right, here we go. All right, take out your storybooks, please. Take out your storybooks and open to what page is it? Page two.
Two.
All right. Now.
Two.
Now we are going to read this together. Actually, let's have one person each read it. James, we'll start with you. Can you read the title, please?
Kate and the Snake-Shaped Cake.
Very good, class. Let's read that together. Kate and the Snake-Shaped Cake. Ready, go.
Kate and the Snake-Shaped Cake.
Very good. Next. Let's have Grace read the first two sentences, please. Ready, go.
I am louder.
Louder, Grace.
I make a snake-shaped cake.
Very good, Grace. Let me give you. Teacher will give you 5 points for that. And James, let me give you 5 points for reading the title too. Okay, because that was very good reading. Class, let's read this together, please. Ready, go.
I am Kate. I make a snake-shaped cake.
Very nice. Next page, page four. Martin, can you read this, please?
The cake is a cake.
Who can help him? What is this right here? Who can help him? Yes, Sarah, what is it?
Play.
Louder. What is it, Martin? One more time, Hannah. What is it?
Plate.
Very good. Can you read this too?
I take the cake to the lake.
Very good. Let me give you 4 points for that, Martin. Class, let's go ahead and read this loudly together. Ready, go.
The cake is on a plate.
I take the cake to the lake. Very good. Next. Lily, can you go ahead and read these two sentences, please? Louder.
I put.
I put
the cake
by the gate. Good. And one more.
A snake takes.
Takes the cake. Very good. Let me give you 4 points for that, Lily. Very good reading. Class, let's read this together. I put the cake. Ready, go.
I put the cake by the gate.
And then
a snake takes the cake.
Very nice. Next, page eight. Candace, can you read this, please? Very good.
I must make more cake.
Very good. Let me give you 4 points for that, Candace. Good reading. Class, let's go ahead and read this together. I know, I heard. Here we go. Let's read this together. The snake eats the cake. Ready, go.
The snake eats the cake.
And
I must.
All right, very good. Oh, and then let's go ahead and sing the song. Remember, we're gonna take turns, okay?
Teacher,
so,
teacher
gave Candace 4 points. Okay, now class, we're going to sing the song. First time, second time, okay? So, Kate made a snake-shaped cake, and then right here, class, Here, and here, we're gonna sing together. Understand?
Yes.
But then when we have, you know, X2, then 1, 2, 1, 2. Understand?
Yes.
Okay? And the better singing team, teacher will give 2,000 points.
No dancing.
You know what? The better singing team, shield. One shield for the better singing team. Understand? Yes. Team Thanos shield. If Team Thanos gets a shield and then later on gets... Oh, shield card? Shield card? Is that what you're saying? All right. Here we go. Ready? Let's go ahead and sing this. Are you ready? Here we go. Ready?
Let's sing.
Better singing team. Here we go. Team Thor.
Kate made a cake.
Team Thanos.
Kate made a cake.
You guys.
Kate made a snake shake cake. Kate made a snake shake cake. Kate had a plate. Kate had a plate. The plate had a snake shake cake. The plate had a snake shake cake.
Together.
Ride.
Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Time.
Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Look, I can line.
Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go. Huh.
Hike.
Very good. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Look,
there we go. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Hide.
There we go. What about this right here? Ready, go.
Not duh.
Everybody, what sound is letter B? Together, ready, go.
Bite.
Very nice. And what about this right here? The green stuff. Ready, go. Very good. Okay, now we're gonna play an activity. It's called fill in the blanks. There will be number one and number two. Okay? One or two. Now one could say, I don't know, maybe. Okay? And
yeah.
Okay. So what you have to do.
Bye.
Turn your cell phone off. Turn it off. Okay. Yes. Outside. Go. Turn it off. Okay. So what you have to do is you have to look and then you have to write number two. You have to write number two like this. Kyle, look. You have to write number two. Put the marker down.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know.
It's okay. Did you turn it off? Off. Okay, you have to turn your cell phone off, okay? So you write the number like this, class. Okay, you write the number, you turn around, you go to the back, and you ring the bell like this and hold up the number like this. Okay?
Yeah.
Alright. So you need. No! Don't touch it. Oh. Grace, that's not clean. It's dirty. Okay. Yes. Huh? Storybook activity? There is no storybook activity today. Do you want to play storybook activity?
Yeah.
We have no time, okay? So maybe next time, okay? Teacher will put one eraser here, okay? And let's start with...
Martin.
Is it Martin and Candace's turn? No, it's Lily and Hera, I think, yes? Oh no, it's Martin and Candace, okay. No, Martin and Candace.
Shh.
Okay. Ready?
Go.
Okay, so... Ready, watch, ready. Alright, Martin, show me, what's the answer?
Two.
Very good, can you read it? Can you read it?
Two.
One more time. Oh, louder please. One more time, louder. One more time, louder. That is correct. Very good. Class, let's go ahead and read this together. Erase it, please. All right. Here we go, class. Look up here. Look at me. All right. Here we go. Ready, go.
Kite.
Very good. Okay. So, Martin, I want you to get the bow and arrow, please. Okay. Line. Line is right here. Right here. Okay. No. Hey. Martin, here. Put it right here. Okay, I got it. Okay. Get the bow and arrow. Okay, yes, thank you, Lily and Hera. Go, 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 you have 15 seconds. Right here, Lily and Hera. Right here.
Four, three, two.
All right, time is up. Okay. All right, one time, Martin, one time. Oh, nothing. Okay. Martin, what was that? All right. Here we go. Next. Yes, Lily and Hera. Lily and Hera. Ready? Ready? Oh. Hands on your ears. Martin, just put it back. Put it down. Martin, sit. Martin, sit. Yes, show me. 3, 2, 1. Very good. That is correct. Very good. But, Lily, can you read it? Well, louder. Very good. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. What's the answer? Ready, go.
Pine.
Very good. Lily, you have 15 seconds. Ready?
Go.
All right.
Go.
All right. 10.
9.
8.
7.
6.
5.
4.
Oh!
All right, Lily, here you go. Yeah, I know, I know. All right. Okay, Lily, put it down right here. Thank you. Okay, here we go, James and Kyle. Hands on your ears. Kyle, can you read it, please?
Hi.
That is correct. Very good. Erase it, please. Class, everybody, let's read this together. What's the answer? Ready, go.
Hike.
Very good. Kyle, you have 15 seconds. Line, line. Lily, Hera, line. Oh, yay! Nothing. Okay, go put it back. All right. Here we go. Grace and Mary, let's go. Grace and Mary. Okay. 3, 2. Hands on your ears. Go. Kyle, move, Kyle, move. All right. Mary, hold it up. 3, 2, 1. Can you read it? That is correct. Very good. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. Here we go. Let's read it together. Ready, go.
Look.
Hide.
Line. Very good. Okay, Mary, you have 15 seconds. Okay, Kyle, it's okay. Kyle, it's okay. Kyle, move. Kyle, move.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Oh, no. Oh, time is up. Oh. Okay, class, watch. Watch.
No.
You do this, right?
Yeah.
You do this. You hold with your left hand like this, and then with two fingers, you pull back. Okay?
No.
All right. And then watch, watch. Move, move, move.
It's a line.
Okay?
Line.
Line is right here, and you pull, and then you just let go like this. Okay?
No. Yeah, I want
to. All right. Mary, go put it back in. Okay, but it's nothing. Mary, no. Okay. Lily, sit down. Candace and Mary, let's go. Candace and Martin, let's go. Here we go. Hands on your ears. Oh. Oh, hands on your ears. Kyle, move, sit, Kyle. Okay, Candace, what's the answer? 1, very good. But can you read it, Candace?
Line.
Very good. But right here, Candace, repeat after me. Not love, it's rough. Rough. One more time, ready, go. Very good, okay. Erase it, please. Lily, Grace, turn around. Look at me. All right. Here. No, no, no. Class, let's go ahead and read this together, please. What's the answer? Ready, go.
Ride.
All right. Go ahead, Candace. You have 15 seconds. All right. Okay.
B3
is 1,000 points.
Yay!
All right, so 1,000 points for Team Theros. Lily and Hammer, let's go. And here we go. Hands on your ears. Go. All right, hurry, Hera. All right, Lily, what's the answer?
Two.
Yes, it is two. Can you read it?
Hi.
That is correct. Here we go. Class, let's go ahead and read this together. What is the, ready, go, ten.
Time.
Very good. Okay.
Race.
Next.
Race.
Next. Okay, Candace. Today your mommy is coming, so no bus. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Here we go. Go, Lily.
No.
Oh. James, you have 15 seconds. Go. Martin, move. Kyle, sit. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh! Where is it? Oh, it's right here. All right, James, good try. 5-0. Martin, desk back. Oh! What are you doing? Okay, Martin, sit. Okay. Yes, Grace, show me, please. Yes, the answer is two. Can you read it, please? Ready, go. A louder. That is correct. Very good. Class, let's go ahead. Oh, that's okay. All right, class, let's go in and read this together. Let's play and seek. Ready, go.
Hide.
Very good. Hide and seek, right? Okay, Grace, let's go.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Alright, Grace. It's okay. Alright. Quiet. Martin and Candace, ready? Lily, no. Okay, whoa, Hera, sit please. Here we go, ready?
Oh, Hera.
I said Hera.
Oh,
all right, ready? Martin, you have 15 seconds. Go! Alright, Lily and Hera, can you make the line? 30 seconds, okay? 30 seconds. Ready? Hold on. Wait. Team dance. Everybody come. Candace, Mary, and Kyle. Okay, hold on. Teacher is thinking of a song. Okay. Ready? You have 30 seconds. Okay, you have to dance. Teen Thanos.
Yay!
Yeah. All right, but no 10,000 points, no 10,000 points because that was not good dancing. All right, here we go, next. James and Kyle, let's go. Ready? Have a seat.
Have a seat.
All right. Yeah. All right, thanks class. Everybody open your book to page 66. Okay, everybody please do page 66 and page 67 right now. No talking.
Teacher.
Yes. Waiting for James. We're still waiting for you, James, so go ahead, do your writing. Yes, right now, Team Thor is winning everything, Grace. Yes. Right now, Team Thor is winning, but today the winning team gets 10 class dojo points or 5 stamps or 2 candies. And today, you choose 2. Choose 2, yes, okay?
Yes. Everybody write it?
Not everybody, everything. Yes, everything you have to write. It will be homework. Okay, please, James, tell me when you're finished, okay? It's mission, okay? Not homework, it's mission. So do it. All right, let's go ahead and check the answers. Everybody look up here, please. We're gonna start with you, Kyle. Number one, what picture is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5? Number one, what picture is it?
2.
Yes, it is picture 2. Can you read it? Louder. Remember, it's not aw, it's I. There you go, class. Check it, please. Number one is picture 2. And let's read this together, please. Ready, go. Huh.
Hide. Hide.
All right, number 2. Lily, can you tell me what number 2 is? What picture is it? Picture
4.
Yes, it is picture 4. Check it, please. And can you read it?
Hide.
Louder. V. Perfect. Okay, let me go ahead and give Lily a point. Class, let's read number 2 together, please. Ready, go.
Vine.
Vine. All right, number 3. Okay, Martin. Number 3. What picture is it?
1.
Yes, it is picture 1. Can you read it?
Vine.
Very good. Class, let's go ahead and read number 3, please. Ready, go.
Vine.
All right, number 4. Let's ask. Oh, I was not here. Let's ask James. Can you read number? What picture is 4? 3 or 5?
5.
Yes, it is picture 5. Can you read it?
Line.
Very good, class. Let's read number 4 together, please. Ready, go.
Line.
There you go. Number 5. Mary, can you tell me what number 5 is? What picture is it? Picture
3.
Yes, it is picture 3. Can you read it, please?
Ein.
Very good. Class, let's read number 5 together, please. Ready, go.
Ein.
All right. Okay, moving on to the next page. Hera, can you tell me what number 1 is, please? Yes, and what's the spelling?
B-I-K-E.
That is correct. Check it, please. The answer is bike, B-I-K-E. Next, Grace, can you tell me what number 2 is, please? Louder. Okay, so it's k-i-t, not kite, it's kite. Louder, louder, Grace. Okay, but the t has to be louder. Not kite. Kite.
Kite.
Very good. Spelling is?
K-I-T-E.
That is correct. Check it, please. Number 2 is kite. Kite. And the spelling is K-I-T-E. Okay. Next, Candace. Can you tell me what this is? Yes, and the spelling is?
T-I
letter. M.
N.
Not N, M.
M.
And? Yes, very good. So, check it please. Number 3 is time. The spelling is T-I-M-E. All right, number 4. James, can you tell me what number 4 is, please?
Hi.
Very good. Spelling is?
H-I-K-E.
Perfect. Check it, please. Number 4 is hike, and the spelling is H-I-K-E. And next, Grace, can you tell me what number 5 is, please? Yes, and the spelling is?
R-I-D-E.
Yes, so number 5 is ride, R-I-D-E. Check it, please. Circle it if you got it correct. Okay, and the last one, number 6, let's ask Kyle. Kyle, what's number 6?
Look,
and the spelling is?
I-E.
Oh, spelling?
I.
No. First letter is not I. What letter is it? Letter A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K,
L.
Uh-huh. Magic E with
I.
Uh-huh.
N-E.
One more time. What's the spelling?
L.
L. Magic E with uh-huh. That is correct. So number 6 is line. The spelling is L-I-N-E. All right, check it, please. Mm-hmm. Okay. Raise your hand if you got everything correct on both pages. Hands high in the ear. Hands high in the ear. Okay, that's everybody. Okay, good. All right, hands down. Class, I need you to pack up, please. Pack up and line. Yes, Ella, are you finished?
Time is up.
Time is up. So please pack up.